What, Josh? Let's see, but then let's look at Ethan's 12, yeah. Plus or minus. Bum, 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 bum. I want to make a pizza, but the crust I want to be like chicken. Ethan, I was looking at those Halo Top ice creams today. Like, I got one today, and they're actually like, I'm gonna try and have that as if I'm ever craving sweets, like, because it's got protein in it, it's got vitamins, it's got calcium, like, it's got a bunch of fiber. It's got a bunch of fiber in it somehow. Like, yeah, and they're 330 calories or something if you eat the whole thing, but I didn't eat the whole thing, just like. Eat a third of it, it's 100 calories and it's a nice sweet treat. I kind of like it. They're probably Russian because they use that like crazy. And then, yeah. I don't know. Oh, that sounds good. I started using powdered peanut butter instead of peanut butter because peanut butter has so much fat in it, like with the oil. So I'm using powdered peanut butter and I actually really like it mixed in with ice cream. So I get my peanut butter flavor from Pyota. It's what Zach craves. Where? Been to that aquarium. Oh, I'm about to run out of. Oh, there we go. I'm good. Okay. Okay, sounds great. Okay. Got a point defense up here, but I need M, mass and energy. Just mass, not energy, actually. I could use some energy if anybody's any extra, but. Thank you. That's enough, Gaiden. That should be enough, yeah. Oh, they're transports. They're trying to land all around us, so be careful back there, guys. Yeah, there's something going on right here. Okay, I was just letting you know. Shoot it down, Johnny. What do I got? I'm being pushed. By T2 things. Yeah. I don't have anything to spare up front. Sorry, they're pushing me again. I have a big push coming. Holy dropships. Oh my gosh. They have a bunch of dropships. Okay, they're getting taken down. No, it didn't. They got him off on time in time, I guess. Okay. Well. Okay. And then I'm gonna build a shield generator right here. It's okay, I'm gonna try and reclaim a lot of this mass up here. Yellow's being attacked. Josh, you got guys in your base? Or no, they're just interceptors. T1 interceptors, so yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to get radar up. My commander's in the middle because he's just like my best unit right now, so I'm not 100% on how to not have him be up here, to be honest. Big force coming. Come on, commander, get the thing on. Ethan, I need you to move your troops real quick. Right here. My commander's waiting to build a shield generator. Oh, he just canceled it. Come on, guy. Come on, commander. Build it. Okay, he's got it going, but there's a big push coming. Come on, shield. It's 50% done. Shield's almost done. Shield's almost done. Shield's almost done. Shield's done. Oh, it doesn't cover my stuff. I goofed on that one. It doesn't cover the turrets. Hey Josh, could I get you to move your units a little bit left? I'm trying to build like some turrets right where they are, right here. Thank you. And then I'll build shields. I'm just gonna kind of build some shields. So we're 21 minutes in. Oh my gosh, that's so much time. I'm not even T3 yet. Usually the pros are already T3. Oh. Yeah, the two cheaters. Oh, they got boats. I forgot about boats. I totally forgot about boats. Yeah. They have a whole bunch of boats here, Ethan, and they have units coming over on your side already. Yeah, Caden, if you can, or try to get air supremacy with air superiority fighters and gunships and stuff. My commander is going to build five more things and then head back. You know what? He's going to finish this one thing. I'm just going to do one thing and then head back. Where's my commander stuck? Where is he? Oh, there he's moving. Okay. Okay, they just destroyed all my units. They have T3 units coming in. Right here. Is this one of their bad guys' battleships right here? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take out one of my mass fabric. Yeah, they're gonna take out my mass fabric. Oh, those submarines aren't even doing much to it. I'm gonna send my bombers in, but this is gonna take out some of my stuff. For sure. I have nothing to defend against that. Okay. That battleship is still alive. Oh! It's going for my commander. So yeah. It's my build, my base is not shielded. It's still alive. That's crazy to me. Oh, and they have air superiority fighters. Bad guys, Caden. It's almost dead. It's almost dead. Finally. Is there another? There's another battleship in there. Nice. I'm doing okay. I don't know when the first experimental is coming. Okay, actually. But if we could get just, this is where they keep hitting my base from, somewhere the navy over there. Yeah, right here. They keep took out a mass extractor that I was building. That's okay. You do your best, Ethan. I believe it. I'm gonna do a strategic missile defense. I just thought of that. Oh, I got a fat boy coming in on my base. And experimental bomber. Okay, run, 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 run. Stop, 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 stop. Stop, stop. Okay. My commander survived the first bombing run, but I need to take out this bomber. It's coming back for more. Oh, he's out. He got out. And the nuke is going right for my base. Yeah, a nuke just hit my base. You don't have any what, Ethan? Oh. What? So I lost the middle. My commander, I need air superiority fighters to help me. The bomber's still going after him. Okay. He's out. He got out of there. 2,000 hit points is all that's left. My front line's still holding. Where did it die? I'm going to reclaim it. My commander died for it. Even though Ethan, you killed it. He almost died. I can't believe I survived. Fat boy destroyed it. My front base. A nuke hit my base. A nuke. Oh my gosh, do you think he knows where my commander is? He moved pretty far. Yep. Well. No! No, he landed right on top of your guy. But he's still alive. Your guy's alive, Ethan. Your guy's alive! He just survived a nuke? How's that possible? Ethan, you gotta cancel that T3 and move. Okay. Well, my guys are coming to your base, Caden. My front line is still alive. I should be building my shield generators back up. I'm trying. It's just taking me a little bit, Ethan. I'm building storage so I can successfully do it. Because if I can't put it anywhere, then. Don't worry. I think I might hold the front. I got two Ravagers that are operational up there, so that's pretty freaking cool. Okay. You better. Oh, gunship. Okay. Come on. I need my shields to pop up. Boom. There's my masses back on track. We do have Navy units right here doing something silly. Oh no. Oh no. They didn't see my commander, right? Like should I move them? I'm just gonna move mine just to be safe. Just to start moving them. Oh no, my shields! I just built those! Okay, I'm losing the front. Ethan's commander or Ethan's base? Oh! 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 It's gonna. Where is it going? How does it know where Ethan was? Why is it taking out my stuff? That's where all my stuff is! I hate them! It just blew up everything! Yeah, it is something. Good, because that fat boy just wrecked all my stiffies. Oh, my engineers died up the front. Where's my nearest one? Okay, I got engineers building the shield generator. Nice. This guy. You building strategic missile defense, Ethan, or what are you building over there? Okay. I'm having my guys start work on one. Oh, my commander's being attacked? What by? Tactical missiles? No, no, no. Come here now. Build them now. Oh, my commander reclaimed the thing. Caden, how quick are you going to have strategic missile defenses up? Oh, good, because you have a missile? Because one just launched. They did just use fighters to kill my to fight my commander, so I wonder. Probably going for mine, which will be all my mass storage. Oh no! That's everything important. Got no mass, but that's okay. Okay, hit where my commander was, but he wasn't there anymore, silly gooses. Okay, the front line is finally crumbling, and I think that means my base is gonna go down. Where is it? There's a nuke? Experimental artillery. Shields. You have to have shields, Caden. It just took out one generator. It took out a T1 generator. I don't know how they're seeing me. Oh, they have land scouts. Oh no. Ethan, move our commanders. There's a land scout next to us. Move towards Josh's. I'm going to Josh's base. Nuke's coming, Ethan. How does it know we're right there? Yes, Caden just shot it down. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh, it's code for where we were, Ethan. I think you're gonna get hurt, but you should be good. Can't believe you survived that shield, Ethan. I mean that nuke, not the shield. Stop. Yeah. Tech one. Oh man. Thought we could hold. Oh no. It knew right where my commander was. There's no way they saw that, right? Yeah, it nuked right where he was upgrading. Two nukes just landed in the exact same spots. Oh my gosh. Another nuke. And this looks like a super nuke? Oh, there are two Seraphims we're fighting, right? Or no, at least one. They're trying to nuke my commander. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work though. I have no mass and so much going out. Where? Oh, right here. I have no units. I have 70 units. You're two gunships, Kanan? Oh. I'm working on strategic. I don't know why they stopped sending missiles. Is it because they can't they don't see our commanders? It's at two-thirds health. It's almost to your base, Ethan. I don't understand it. Oh, I'm not even close to having a missile done. It's artillery. Silly artillery. No, there's a land scout going for my where's my commander is. I bet you nukes go like crazy. I got a T3 unit. I'm gonna go blow up those planes that landed, Ethan. I hope. Oh, poops. Hey, Josh, there you go. It's right here. I use the attack ping, my bad, but nice, Ethan, you got T3 done. Oh no! No! No, I have nothing. That's all my stuff. Everything I have. I just rebuilt. That's gonna chain reaction and blow them all up. Oh man. My whole base just got wiped out that I just spent rebuilding. Well, my base that I was trying to rebuild just blew it up. Yeah. Ooh, I was doing so good until that happened. I do have a strategic. Oh, I blew up my strategic missile defense. They must have just seen a commander, right? Oh, they're going towards. Why? They're going towards the sea? They got tired of the gap that was stopped, I guess. Oh no, they're coming for you, Caden. It was a super missile. Oh no, Caden. Oh no, Caden. Where's your commander? Run, 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 run. Oh, they're not going for you. They're. Are you kidding me? They just take my stuff out. Yeah. Where are they going? To Cadence? Same spot, same spot. I'm building turrets, shields, but I'm trying to build a turret, but I don't think it's gonna be up in time. Oh, nope, they just took it out. Oh, there's a Colossus right here. Did anybody build an experimental this time? I have one unit coming to help me then. I have a strategic missile defense right here with two missiles in it, but it's not going to do me any good. Holy cow, a strategic bomber just took off my stuff right here. Yep, because they just saw my boss, my guy. Yep, they just saw my guy. I know. And the thing is, I can't. They have strategic bombers bombing my commander. He is actually going to go down to them, I think. We held on as long as we could. Oh, my commander just ran into a Colossus. He was right here. I couldn't see it 'cause the What? How did I go down first too? No, this is the scattershot is Seraphim or Aeon. Cybran's is rapid fire, but it's super inaccurate. Theirs is actually more accurate, the one that's shooting at you. Josh, there's a navy coming right here. There's a Colossus over here somewhere, guys, right here. That's probably coming towards you, Ethan or Caden. How many missiles does this have in it, Josh, right here? They spotted you, guys. They spotted you. Yeah, they're using their planes. There's three missiles, and they're super missiles, probably. I don't know if that'll help. Oh, yeah. That'll protect it from the bombers. Good job, Caden, actually. That might save you guys. Ethan! Ethan's alive! Ethan's alive! Oh no, there's number two, Ethan. Guys, it just took out Josh. You just lost your thing, your strategic missile defense. Josh, there's three nukes coming. Where's your commander, Josh? Oh, I see him. Oh, Josh, the nukes are landing by you. Three of them. Those were three super nukes, Josh. That's insane. Use this experimental, Josh, or Gaten right here. You're Shield's actually pretty powerful, I think, Caden. here's the nuke. It's a normal nuke. It's a normal nuke. I swear it didn't announce that. I swear it didn't announce.